Hi, today I will show you USB-C power delivery trigger. This is a really small device, but it is really useful for many situations. Let's first show me to you how it works. I have a power bank with a power delivery function. I've connected parallel cable to this USB-C trigger. And here I have a multimeter. I will show you the voltage, because I can set what voltage should it output. I have a list of the combinations. So let me show you how it works. Now this is disconnected, so it shows 0 volts. Let's plug it in. And I have now 12 volts, but I can change the combination. Let's start with 5 volts. Now I can switch it to 9 volts, then 12 volts, 15 volts. And 20 volts. So with this little device, I can power with my power bank any device that needs 5 volts, 9 volts, 12 volts, 15 volts, or 20 volts. For example, I have this LED lamp, and this needs 12 volts. So I can switch this device that it outputs 12 volts. And now I can connect this lamp to my power bank, and it is working because it receives 12 volts from this power bank, because I've used this device that triggers the power bank to give output of 12 volts, and I then send the 12 volts to this lamp. So this is a really easy way that you can power any device that needs 5 volts, 9 volts, 12 volts, 15 volts, or 20 volts from the power bank or wall charger with the power delivery function. Of course, you have to check the max power that you can output from your charger or power bank and the power that the device needs. But for many situations, it is enough if your device needs like 1 or 2 amps. So this is really useful. I really like this item. And that's all. Like, subscribe, and be nice.